flying in my hands with string attached. And I did fly also above the place where there was birth and death, and beyond my place of rest. And I looked up and I saw the sun, and his finger did come down. His finger did come down. My red balloon got popped. On the street, I met the man with 8 balloons in his hand, and I bought them. When I took them in my hands, I started to fly higher and higher into the sky. One by one, the balloons began to pop, and the red one was the last one.
2006? Jumping Jehovah's Pets. I've been gone for 5 years? I've been starving for this kind of stuff. Oh, cupcakes. Bars.
Yeah, that looks like quite a meal. So, how'd you get off?
Oh,
I know you got somebody for the boat, right?
Yeah, the boat. Yeah.
That's cool.
It's amazing.
You know what? You're dreaming. Wake up. You're dreaming. Wake up. You're dreaming. Wake up. You're dreaming. Wake up. You're dreaming.
Looks like it was only a dream. April Fool's, Missionary Brett. April Fool's. Missionary Brett prays that the teenagers will raise $700 for a boat so he can make it off the sandbar and minister to the Waverly tribe. This car's been through a lot. Good thing I cleaned the bird poop off. Alright, let's see here. I just need a little bit of... Wait a minute. Where'd my battery go? That bird took my battery! Man! Wow! Praise God! Last offering you raised was $15.55. That's enough for a battery for a boat engine. It looks like we still need $628.28 before we get that boat. Don't worry, Missionary Brett. We will get you off the island because Waverly needs Jesus.
Jumping Jehovah's Pets.